It's the best table in the pub.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
It's very special for you.
Very special.
A little bit of a story behind it.
The genesis of my relationship with Meghan Markle was I started following on Twitter. I loved suits. We get on very well. And then Meghan says, I'm coming to London. Do you want to meet up? And I was like, yes, I would love to meet up.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you.
She walked in here from Wimbledon and it was like, whoa! She was wearing a dress and dark glasses, big heels, and she wanted to drink a dirty martini. I thought, you are my kind of girl. She revealed stuff about her life. You know, she was a deal or no deal girl. I think from memory, suitcase number 24 or something. Very direct with eye contact. But I really liked her. You know, I mean, I'm sad I lost all my friends. It's like Harry. You know, you could have thought of me here, buddy.
You're quite bitter about this.
Well, not bitter, just sad.
Yes.
But I get it. He's a great catch for Harry. But I just think Meghan will be sitting there thinking, you know what, I owe that guy one. I really owe that guy
one. What does she owe you?
Never heard from her again.
So what happened?
She ghosted me, Ryan. Meghan Markle ghosted me.
Did she?
Look, I really liked it. This is why it hurts. No.
She, you know, she met Prince Harry. She cut me off. Harry is responsible for me never speaking to Meghan Markle again.
I think Harry's been as bad as Meghan, to be honest. I mean, how he's gone to this wet drip being pushed around by his American wife.
I don't believe almost anything that comes out of her mouth.
I'm sorry, I don't believe a word she says, Meghan Markle.
Well, that's a
I wouldn't believe it if she read me a weather report.
I understand that you don't like Meghan Markle, and I understand that she cut you off. She's entitled to cut you off if she wants to. Has she said anything about you since she cut you off? I don't think she has, but yet you continue to trash her.
Okay, I'm done with this.
No.
Sorry, no. Sorry.
So, do you know what? That's pathetic.
You can trash me, maybe, not my
own. No.
See you later.
I'm being.
Sorry. Nothing can